Hello, I'm Mike Black. Officials are investigating after a fire broke out at East Ward Elementary School on Kinney Street in Newark. The fire was under control in a little over a half hour. No injuries were reported. Water rescue members from Herbertsville Fire Company participated in a comprehensive three-day course. They learned rescue techniques from both land and boat, ensuring they could effectively respond to various emergency situations.